Speaking of which, you referred to the single market in the context of Northern Ireland. Should the Labour Party at a national level be agitating for rejoining the single market?
I don't speak for the National Labour Party.
Sadiq, so you're not sure of opinion?
But I believe we should. Spot on. That's the biggest piece of self-inflicted harm ever done to a country, leaving the European Union.
Sound like that. You sound like that loudmouth on the radio.